Hello everyone, in this video we are going to use React Native SafeAreaView component. Let me change the view to a SafeAreaView. You always have to keep flex 1 in the SafeAreaView. Let me create a view inside the SafeAreaView. And add a style as well. We'll make it red. You can clearly see the safe area in light blue color.